CWE Adrenaline is brought to you by A&W, the Pita Pit, Kateri Construction, and 123approved.ca. My name is Mike Young, and welcome to CWE Adrenaline. All over the world, people are experiencing professional wrestling. New Japan, AAA, the WWE, and right here in Canada, we've got Canadian wrestling's elite. We're bringing in professional wrestlers from all over the world to compete with some of Canada's best, including Manitoba's own hotshot Danny Duggan. He'll be taking on the last real man in professional wrestling, Silas Young. But before the match, we had a chance to catch up with Danny Duggan earlier this week.
CWE Adrenaline debuts tonight, and my adrenaline is pumping. Hotshot Danny Duggan versus the last real man in professional wrestling. Well, Silas, you may be the last real man, but I'm the biggest man on the CWE block. I also have the biggest ass. You just so happen to be the biggest ass. Tonight, I'm gonna show you why they call us Canadians elite.
Interesting comments from hotshot Danny Duggan. Like I said, he's taking on the last real man in professional wrestling, straight out of Ring of Honor, Silas Young. The future of professional wrestling starts now.
We are off and running. CWE Adrenaline on the air. I am Dave Petro, joined at ringside by Mike Jones. And Mike, we have got a tremendous opening contest this week.
One hell of a contest here. We've got hotshot Danny Duggan in the ring with the last real man in professional wrestling. That is Silas Young. That is a Ring of Honor superstar, Silas Young.
Absolutely. The man hails out of Green Bay, Wisconsin. But hotshot Danny Duggan, the pride of Falcon Beach, Manitoba. And he's taking it to Silas Young right now. Oh, look at that clothesline. And both men now outside the ring, and the action has spilled onto the floor.
There is no padding on that floor. And look, Danny Duggan blocking here. Silas Young.
Oh, good grief. I could hear that all the way in our broadcast vantage point. Hot shot Danny Duggan, control with a tremendous chop. And now, oh, Silas Young comes back with a chop of his own.
I don't like this Danny Duggan guy. I can't tell you anymore how much I dislike him.
Silas Young had some comments just before he stepped into the ring. Let's go to those comments right now.
Last couple days, people been coming up to me saying, Silas, what's your problem with Danny Duggan? And it just makes me kind of stand there and think, really? You looking at Danny Duggan, you looking at me, and you wonder, what's my problem with Danny Duggan? Danny Duggan, you ain't a man the way I'm a man. You come out to the ring like some fool, dressed in Zubaz pants and a fanny pack. When you step in the ring with me, you're gonna find out exactly why they call me the last real man in pro wrestling. And I'm gonna knock those stupid Zubas right out into the street.
Some strong comments by the last real man in professional wrestling, Silas Young.
That is why I like this man. He couldn't have been any more true about what he said. Danny Duggan, he looks stupid. Let's face it, Dave.
I don't think so at all. I think he looks rather stylish.
Who the hell wears orange tights in the ring, Dave?
Well, I mean, maybe he's a fan of Halloween. I don't know, but it doesn't matter what you wear. It's what you can do in the ring and what you can get done. And right now, Silas Young does have the advantage over hotshot Danny Duggan.
Danny Duggan is going to find out, just like Silas said, what a real man in professional wrestling is.
Just before we get back to this match, got to tell everybody, tremendous main event tonight on today's program. Charlie Haas, yes, that Charlie Haas, goes one-on-one with the crown jewel, Chase Owens.
That is a main event anywhere around the world. Former WWE superstar Charlie Haas and New Japan wrestling star Chase Owens of the Bullet Club. It doesn't get any better than that, Dave.
That's the kind of action you see each and every week right here on CWE Adrenaline. Silas Young now. Both men back to their feet. Has the front face lock. Danny Duggan now. So shots to the ribs. Gets off the ropes. He comes. Oh, my. What a drop kick. What tremendous, tremendous impact.
Silas Young is making a man out of Danny Duggan here tonight.
Silas Young will be on the Back to the Future tour. For details on that, go to CWECanada.ca with a two count there. Hotshot Danny Duggan now struggling to get back to his feet. And I got to tell you something, Mike. I have not seen Danny Duggan struggle like this for a long time inside the ring.
Well, of course he's going to struggle. Look who he's in the ring with, the last real man. Do I need to keep repeating myself, Dave?
You do not. Danny Duggan now coming back. And Silas Young fired back with a couple of hard right hands. Another hard right hand. The referee needs to step in as they're open. A kick right to the chest. I think the referee is intimidated.
I would be intimidated too. Look at this man. Danny Duggan is getting taken to school here by Silas Young.
And two count.
Silas Young is going to break the nose of Danny Duggan before the end of this match. I'm calling it, Dave.
Well, he does not like Danny Duggan, and that was evident by those comments that we heard several moments ago. And now Silas Young choking hotshot Danny Duggan over that second rope.
That's a strategy I like to see, Dave.
We got to take a quick break. More CWE Adrenaline when we come back.
I go to Muscles by Myers because I trust them.
The staff is phenomenal. You come in, they're always positive, they're always happy to see you.
I walked in there not knowing a thing about supplements, and the staff there showed me everything I need to know.
I lost about 40 pounds and then put on about 10 pounds of muscle.
I've gotten stronger, I've had more energy.
I go to Muscles by Myers because they offer great advice, competitive pricing, and they care about helping you achieve your goals.
If I can do it, you can do it.
Rooms and accommodations for CWE events provided by the Travelodge. For booking information and a Travelodge nearest you, go to travelodge.ca.
Danny Duggan still taking a tremendous beating. You saw him miss with that hard right hand, and Silas Young just going to town on him right now, stomping a mud hole in him.
Look at Danny Duggan. Wild swings. The man can't even see straight. Silas Young is putting the beats to Danny Duggan.
Front face lock now, and referee has to get in because I would not put it past Silas Young to perhaps maybe slip a little chokehold in there.
The hot shot is not looking so hot right now. Silas Young may choke him out right here.
Referee right on top of that, Danny Duggan. Now, back to his feet. It was almost like he heard us talking. Oh, a couple of hard right hands.
Oh,
Silas Young comes back. Off the ropes, Danny Duggan. Ducks the clothesline. Comes back. Oh,
no.
What a forearm. Look at that drop kick. What? Oh,
turn
my
around.
Word.
Turn around, Silas Young.
Oh, look at this. Hot shot, Danny Duggan with a kick. Comes up. Oh, what a suplex.
Good Lord. He may have broken Silas Young's neck.
What's the leg? One, two. Oh, and that was close.
Good Lord. We can't have Danny Duggan winning any more matches here, Dave.
Hot shot, Danny Duggan knows nothing about losing. The man has won everywhere. He has former CWE champion and champion many, many titles he's held, as has Silas Young.
Does he think he gets tougher by pulling the straps down on his tights there, Dave? Is that what he thinks?
Definitely had some of the females excited in the crowd, Mike.
Good Lord, I am not excited, and Silas Young better get out of the way because he doesn't look too excited either.
Coming by like a train. And
good Lord.
Both feet right to the face of the last real man, Silas Young.
He might have kicked that mustache right off.
One, two, and oh, that was close.
Good Lord.
Referee right on top of the action. Two count, Silas Young. Now the tide has turned, and the advantage definitely in the favor of hotshot Danny Duggan.
This just does not feel right, Dave. Turn around, Silas.
I think we see a cruel summer in the future for Silas Young. No, Silas Young trying to block it. Couple of elbows to the side of the head. Duggan unable to get the cruel summer on him. And Silas Young now hooked it. Oh!
Yeah, you knocked that dumb look off Danny Duggan's face with that boot.
Oh, it comes to the clothesline. Look at this. Hooked around. Slide. Oh, Silas Young able to steal his way out. And a foot right to the face, right to the nose.
That's
hot shot, Danny
Duggan.
That's
Silas Young. That's what that is. This is CWE, Dave.
Duggan coming off the ropes. Oh, and what a backbreaker. Oh, and then picks him up and smashes him in the face before he tries for the pin attempt. And 2.5.
Dave, I can tell you this. I know Danny Duggan has had some back problems. And Silas Young, the smartest, maybe the last real man, is maybe the smartest man in wrestling, focusing on Danny Duggan's back.
Silas Young now up. No, Duggan wiggles his way out of that one. Duggan tries to roll through, comes back. Oh, and meets an elbow. Silas Young now up to the second rope. Comes him up. We've seen this maneuver before. Oh, but blocked. Duggan comes back, a shot of his own. Suplex into those turnbuckles. Silas Young.
He may be dead.
Hard.
He may be dead.
Referee right there. 1, 2. Oh, and Silas Young able to kick out.
I knew he would.
Everyone in the CWE Event Center right now thought that hot shot Danny Duggan scored the 3 count on him there.
He couldn't just slam him on the mat, Dave. Did he really have to slam him into the turnbuckles like that?
Hot shot Danny Duggan again, once again for the cool summer.
And the ref getting in the way.
Silas Young grabbed the referee.
Look at that.
And look at this. He picks up hot shot Danny Duggan. Oh, and what? Look at this. Look at Silas Young now. Up to the top rope. And I've never seen anything like this. 1, 2, 3. He got him. Oh, my word. Silas Young, the last real man in professional wrestling, scores the 1, 2, 3 on hotshot Danny Duggan. And let's take a quick look at how Silas Young got the job done.
Look at that, Dave. The last real man, like a real man would do, defeats hotshot Danny Duggan.
Your winner, Silas Young. Still to come, main event, Charlie Haas versus Chase Owens.
Welcome to the CWE Event Center. I'm Mike Young, and the stars of CWE head out on the road May 19th to 28th on the Back to the Future Tour, featuring 5-time TNA X Division Champion Kazarian, from Ring of Honor, the last real man Silas Young, and speaking of ROH, the 2016 Top Prospect Tournament winner Leo Rush, and all the stars of CWE are coming to your town.
In one click with MusclesByMyers.com. We have sports supplements, vitamins and minerals for all lifestyles and levels of fitness. And call or email for free one-on-one guidance. Smart buyers shop at Myers and MusclesByMyers.com.
Muscles by Myers. Best supplements, best service, best prices. Period. Tell them CWE sent you.
Tonight is the night, it's the night that Charlie Haas makes his CWE debut. Charlie Haas comes into the spotlight. Charlie Haas, you're welcome.
You're welcome, because you see, when you step into the ring with me, when you step into the ring with the newest member of the hottest professional wrestling group going today, the Bullet Club, you make money. But unfortunately for you, Charlie Haas, you're not going to be making the money that I'm making, because at the end of the night, my hand will be raised in victory, and that is just too sweet.
Welcome back to CWE Adrenaline. I'm Mike Young, and tonight in our main event, we have a treat for you. A tag team specialist who has wrestled all over the world comes to CWE. I'm talking about three-time WWE Tag Team Champion and two-time Ring of Honor Tag Team Champion, Charlie Haas, who will take on the crown jewel of New Japan's Bullet Club, Chase Owens, in our main event. And that match is next.
We are off and running television main event. Former WWE Tag Team Champion Charlie Haas taking on the crown jewel Chase Owens, former NWA Junior Heavyweight Champion.
What a match. What a main event. Dave Petro, one half of the world's greatest tag team, Charlie Haas, and Bullet Club member Chase Owens. You're not going to see this anywhere else in the world.
Absolutely. This is the kind of action you see each and every week right here on CWE Wrestling. What a back body drop. And Chase Owens...
Is your adrenaline not going down?
I tell you what, I'm trying to calm down a little bit because I got to be impartial. I got to call this match. Dave Petro, Mike Jones ringside, and we are off. Look at this. I just can't get over this. The star power in the ring right now. Charlie Haas set to hook up. No. What is Chase Owens trying to do? But Charlie Haas going up and around and picks him up and plops him down and then takes him over with a suplex. Look at the incredible strength on the man from Houston, Texas, Charlie Haas.
I don't even know what to say. What is Charlie Haas trying to accomplish here? Is he trying to show off? Like, this is one of the reasons I just don't care for Charlie Haas. I don't like him. What am I going to say?
Well, you know what? You don't have to like him, but you have to respect what he's accomplished in the world of professional wrestling, as do I. Do not like Chase Owens, but I am just... I'm flabbergasted when I read the list of accomplishments this young man has had in his career so far.
Dave, you're supposed to be impartial. What is this?
These guys now, look at this. Chase Owens trying to the old-fashioned knuckle lock, Greco-Roman knuckle lock. Chase Owens rolling through with the top wrist lock right now on Charlie Haas. The momentary advantage, but Charlie Haas maybe has a couple of inches in elevation on Chase Owens. And now, hey, but both men, and they're on their knees, are the same size. And Chase Owens taking advantage now with a stomp and then a double axe handle to the back of Charlie Haas.
Dave, can I tell you why I like the crown jewel Chase Owens?
Tell me why.
I'm going to tell you why, Dave Petro. He's a smart man, he's a good-looking man, and he's willing to do whatever it takes to win a match, especially when he's in the ring with a guy like Charlie Haas.
You know, Chase Owens, and I'm going to agree 100% with you there, the man knows how to win matches, but not necessarily maybe follow the rules set out in the professional wrestling rulebook.
Dave, you're only guilty if you get caught. And that's what makes Chase Owens a smart man. He does not get caught.
Makes a one count on Charlie Haas. I don't know if I'm going to even agree with that whatsoever. You're guilty even if you don't get caught.
Dave, I'm going to question your morals here a little bit. I don't like what you're saying. I'm going to be honest.
We're going to agree to disagree on this one. Chase Owens now definitely with the advantage with a couple of big stomps on Charlie Haas.
He's bringing it to Charlie Haas like it's the flood of 97 or something here. Oh, and what is this? A straight punch to the face?
You got to fight fire with fire. You'd appreciate that.
You like Charlie Haas and he's throwing punches to the face.
Well, what?
Where's the honor in that?
I think we're speaking on both sides of our mouth here.
Lord,
off the ropes, goes for the back body drop. Oh, it pulls him down by the hair.
That is wrestling, Dave.
Oh, you didn't see anything wrong with that, Mike.
He grabbed him by the head. What were you looking at?
I saw him grab him by the hair. Two count.
There's not much hair left on Charlie Haas' head.
You're starting to get me a little bit upset. Chase Owens now still taking advantage.
And smart, smart man. Look at that, focusing on a body part. That's why Chase Owens is a smart wrestler.
Wrestled all over the United States, all over Japan. As you said, Bullet Club member. Chase, the crown jewel Owens.
You've seen the Bullet Club. Look at the men inside that Bullet Club.
Hey.
It's no wonder. Chase Owens is there for a reason. It's because he is one of the elite
Absolutely.
In the world.
And right now, he is in Canada's wrestling elite right now.
He sure is. And look at that. And he's got the advantage on a world-class athlete like Charlie Haas.
Charlie Haas now, he is really in some pain as Chase Owens has been working over the leg of the former WWE Tag Champ. And like, I think he might have to regroup a little bit, but Chase Owens now trying to help him out the ring. And here goes Chase Owens off the ropes. Oh, and a slide knocks Charlie Haas right onto the arena floor.
Charlie Haas may have a torn ACL and MCL after what Chase Owens has done here. Charlie Haas can barely stand up on the floor. He's going to need a walker when he's done here.
It looks like Chase Owens is just happy to take a count-out victory, but I don't think you can write off Mr. Charlie Haas quite yet.
The man's just taking a quick breather in the corner. I mean, it's what a smart... Dave, I keep hammering it home. It's what a smart individual does.
Well, definitely I understand about taking advantage, Mike, but they have to take advantage within the rules, and that's where I'm standing right here. Now, Charlie Haas with a kick, looks like to the thigh, and a big shot right to the head. Fans, the action, it's heating up. We got to take a quick break. This match continues when we return.
Rooms and accommodations for CWE events provided by the Travelodge. For booking information and a Travelodge nearest you, go to travelodge.ca.
CWE Adrenaline back, and we see now Chase Owens still with the advantage, mostly during the break, and now coming up with a figure four leg lock. I gotta tell you one thing about Chase Owens. He pays tribute to a lot of the greats in professional wrestling with some of the holds he uses.
Dave, do you ever stop to think that maybe I would like to introduce us coming back from a commercial break or something?
Well, next commercial break you can.
This selfish mentality, you are just like Charlie Haas and probably the people sitting at ringside watching this.
Charlie Haas, they're basically a little bit of a love tap trying to get out of the figure four leg lock, and he does manage to reverse it and puts the pressure on Chase Owens, and Chase Owens able to get to
the. He's not letting the hold go, Dave. What is he bending the rules, Dave?
It looks like he's still got the hold on him now. It looks like he's reversed it and now has the advantage.
Oh, Jesus.
And lays a couple of hard right hands to the chest area of Chase Owens, and Chase Owens manages to escape from the hold. But Charlie Haas, the damage has been done from the earlier assault, and he is unable to stand at this particular moment, and Chase Owens comes back with a big leg drop, Mike.
I'll give it to Charlie Haas. He's a fighter because he needs to be a fighter against a man the caliber of Chase Owens. And look at that. He just keeps with that closed fist, Dave. What's going on here?
Got to remind everybody the Back to the Future tour kicking off in Yorkton, Saskatchewan, Thursday night, May 19th. For all the big dates on the Back to the Future tour, be sure and go to our website, cwecanada.ca, and like us on Facebook and follow us on Twitter, Instagram, all the social media fun.
Good Lord, am I excited for the Back to Future tour. Check us out. We're coming to a town near you, and now Chase Owens is going to choke out Charlie Haas right here, right now.
A sleeper hold on and has the advantage right now. The referee right in position, but I would not put it past Chase Owens to slip in a choke. And it looks like Charlie Haas is starting to fade.
That's it.
The second hand is dropped, and it goes one more time. No!
Oh.
Charlie Haas, listen to this crowd. They are excited that Charlie Haas is not down and out. Charlie Haas now getting back to his feet. Hard elbow to the midsection of Chase Owens, and drags him right into the turnbuckles to escape the evil clutches of Chase Owens.
I think I saw Chase Owens lose a tooth or two and spit him into the audience, Dave.
Charlie Haas still trying to shake off some of the effects of some of the earlier damage inflicted by Chase Owens, and Chase Owens coming back with a fist. He misses. Charlie Haas able to get out of the way.
Look at him limp.
He is limping.
That knee, there is some damage done to that knee on Charlie Haas.
Oh, boy, what a
Come on, Dave!
big left hands.
Are you going to make excuses for this?
I am not, but I am going by the Bible of fight fire with fire.
And a back elbow. Dave!
Perfectly legal. An elbow's perfectly legal. And now, maintaining the momentum, Charlie Haas with a hard Irish whip into the turnbuckles and falls it in with a big shoulder block. Irish whip back into the other turnbuckle and comes back with a second consecutive shoulder block. And look at this! Oh, my word! A couple of big kicks to the side of the head. Hooks the leg. One, two. Oh! Chase Owens kicking out Charlie Haas. Very, very frustrated. It has taken a lot out of Charlie Haas so far in this match.
Come on, you're the crown jewel, Chase Owens. You're the crown jewel for a reason.
The crown jewel, Chase Owens, struggling to get back to his feet. Charlie Haas sizing him up. Oh, and met with a hard right hand.
Yeah, fight fire with fire, right, Dave?
Hey, look at this. Uh-oh. Oh, suplex! Wow! He got him! Nailed him! Hooks the leg! One, two... Oh, I thought that was three.
I knew it wasn't, Dave. I knew it wasn't.
Even the timekeeper, he had the little hammer to hit the bell. He thought this one was over. Charlie Haas now back to his feet, trying to capitalize on some of the momentum.
Yes.
Chase Owens with a hard right hand to the side of the head of Charlie Haas. Both men now back to their feet. But Charlie Haas, he looks, let's just say, annoyed with Chase Owens right now and tosses him over the top rope. And Charlie Haas saying, that's it. He's going out to get him. He is going out to get him.
Come on, Charlie Haas. Bring it in the ring. Be a man. What is this?
Both men are now outside the ring area.
Fight by the rules.
Charlie Haas throws Chase Owens' head hard into that mat apron. I think the referee's got the count going on this one. One of these men has to get back into the ring to avoid the 10 count by the referee. Oh, and that... A poke of the eyes.
He slipped. He fell. It's slippery on that floor, Dave.
Look at this. Both men fighting on the arena floor, and Chase Owens bails out. The referee calls for the bell. Double count out is his decision. Both men counted out of the ring. This feud, Mike, is far from over.
Chase Owens had that match.
That's it for this week of Adrenaline.
Promotional consideration paid for by the following.
Next week on CWE Adrenaline, Big Bull Bodner goes one-on-one with a hot prospect, Travis Cole. The Cannon Clan face off against the debuting Zero Gravity.
So CJ, it's been a long drive, but we finally made it.
We're here, baby.
Yeah.
All the way up north, here in Canada for the very first time.
And in our main event... Jacob Creed goes one-on-one with Mr. Incredible.
CWE, I told you, Mr. Incredible is back and the nightmare has begun.
Ladies and gentlemen, thanks for tuning in to CWE Adrenaline. We will see you next week.